Hey everyone, it's Tyler here from Mattress Review Source. Thanks so much for checking out this video, and today I'm going to be doing a review of and really telling you all about DreamCloud. And make sure to watch this video all the way through or hit that link in the description right now to head over to Mattress Review Source to see how you can get exclusive discounts available only here, as well as a complimentary vacation just for purchasing through us here at Mattress Review Source. So let's jump right in. DreamCloud was released at the beginning of this year, 2018, in January, and it came from its parent company, Nectar, which released the Nectar mattress last year in 2017, and it was well received. It did incredibly well. It introduced new technologies and gel and foam processes, an incredible mattress, an incredible price. It did super well. And so this year they released DreamCloud, which is a hybrid luxury mattress. And what that means is that, like the Nectar mattress, it's made from these gel and foam layers, but it also incorporates a really cool modern version of traditional bed coils. Those bed coils are one of the 8 layers that make up DreamCloud mattress, and I'm going to break all of those down in just a moment. So that's what DreamCloud means when they call it a hybrid luxury mattress. It takes the best of everything new and the best of everything from traditional mattresses, reinvented and all put together for one incredible sleep experience. And the most important thing, guys, is that it's an incredible mattress. It sleeps great. It feels great. It keeps you cool. And one of the coolest things about it is that you can try it risk-free, and I'm going to tell you all about that right now. So I'm going to talk about all 8 layers right now, and then I'm going to talk about their amazing trial and guarantee, and then I'm going to tell you all about what Mattress Review Source can exclusively offer you, like discounts and vacations that you won't find anywhere else. Here we go. Layer number 1, starting from the top and going down. The first layer is a true tufted cashmere polyester blend cover. That is the top layer, which is the layer that you actually sleep on. And it's good for 2 things. It provides a lot of comfort and softness, but it also provides a lot of breathability. And that's super important because that breathability keeps you cool while you sleep. And it lets airflow through that topper so that moisture doesn't build up in there, so that the mattress actually lasts a lot longer as well. And this is what lets them offer such an incredible guarantee, which you're going to find out more about after we talk about the layers. Layer number 2 is a layer of gel-infused memory foam. And this is very important because this layer also lends to the cooling in conjunction with that topper layer, so that you stay cool while you sleep and that air passes through and moisture doesn't build up. And it also is a very supportive layer. So that topper is very soft. And then this layer kind of adds support underneath that. The third layer, which is underneath layer number 2, is super soft quilted memory foam. And this is where the name DreamCloud comes from. This is a very soft layer. So you get support from the first 2. And then this one really lends to that give and that softness that really makes you feel like you're sleeping on a cloud. Believe me, it feels great. And you can try it for yourself risk-free as well. So keep watching to find out more about that, or hit that link below to head on over to Mattress Review Source. Find out everything you need to know right now. The next layer is Supreme Natural Latex. Now, don't worry. It's hypoallergenic, and it's super premium natural latex. And it provides cushioning and bounce as well, which continues to add to that dream cloud sense, that sleeping on a cloud sense. It adds some contouring and continues to add to that softness. The next layer, layer number 5, is Dream Plush Supporting Memory Foam. Now, this is a high-density memory foam, so it's very dense, but it also has give, so it's able to give, but then also hold, so that it does push back and give some support, but it also lets all that softness and that contouring happen as well. Number 6 is a super dense, super soft memory foam. So again, it's another dense layer of memory foam, but it also has some give, and it really helps to support your body and motion transfer and as you move into different positions. But it also sort of cradles everything that happens so that there's firmness up top, but then some softness and some give, and then that's kind of cradled in this layer and held so that you're getting the right amount of firmness but and support, but also that softness and give. Layer are the coils that I mentioned earlier that make DreamCloud a luxury hybrid mattress by definition, because they are actual coils and they're really cool. The name is patent pending. They are called Best Rest Coils. And without using all the technical terminology, this is what they are. They are micro coils that compress really well, and they're encased in 5-zone foam, and they have incredible compression. So they compress and they push back. So they actually give you, in addition to all the foams and gels and all the cool stuff kind of brought in from the Nectar mattress that's really cool, they actually give you that real coil in there that's moving with you and holding you. And this is layer number 7, so there's only one more layer below it. So these really are becoming more the foundation of the mattress. But this is what makes it a luxury hybrid mattress. New technology mixed with this modern version of traditional technology. And this is what makes DreamCloud pretty unique and incredible for sleeping. And then the last layer, the 8th layer on the very bottom, is high density super soft memory foam. And what it is a very dense layer of foam, because this is at the very bottom serving as the foundation to all these other layers, including the coils that are the layer directly on top of this. And this layer is the last step in keeping your body supported, as well as throughout all the other layers and through the coils, as your motion transfer happens. This base is what keeps that solid support, but also lets everything work and move together so that you get just the support you need, as well as the softness, the comfort, and the contouring. All of these layers together make DreamCloud mattress 15 inches thick, which is really in the territory of a more luxurious mattress, and it's why it has such great comfort and feel. The absolute best things about DreamCloud is that you can experience all of this for yourself at home, not for a day, not for a week, not for a month, but an entire year. DreamCloud will bring the mattress to you. You can try it for 365 nights. Try it through all 4 seasons. Try it for an entire year. And if you don't like it, if you're unsatisfied, if there's anything about it that just doesn't work for you, they'll come and pick it up. They'll ship it to you for free. Try it for a year for 365 nights. And if there's anything that you don't like, they'll pick it up for free as well. No questions asked, which is an incredible guarantee. Move on. Now that we've talked about the layers, I want to talk about the firmness. In the mattress industry, there's a scale from 1 to 10. 1 is soft, it's too soft. There's no mattress that's a 1. And 10 is too firm. There's no fat mattress that's a 10. DreamCloud is a 6.5, which is a very luxury, firm feel. And there's a little more to the picture than that because of what we just talked about. Because there's 8 layers, there's not just one layer that's a 6.5 and it's just this firm or this soft. It's multiple layers working together. So not only does it have a level of firmness, but each of these layers are allowing contouring, give, take, the right amount of motion transfer. So there's really a lot going on, and it's just incredible to feel. And thankfully, you can do that because of the incredible guarantee. Not only do they offer an incredible guarantee, they also offer an incredible warranty, and it's unbelievable. Many mattresses have offered a 10 or 15 year warranty. DreamCloud's is not just longer than that, it is significantly longer than that. This is what DreamCloud says, and I'm going to read this to you straight off their site about the DreamCloud Everlong Warranty. If DreamCloud becomes damaged from normal use anytime during your ownership, we will replace your mattress at no charge. It doesn't matter if it's 100 years from now. We designed DreamCloud to outlast heavy, long-term use, just like quality products should. That is an incredible warranty, and that is straight from DreamCloud, straight off their websites. No jokes, no fuss. That's what they offer on this incredible mattress. Not only does the mattress feel incredible and it's backed by an incredible trial and warranty, but it also comes at an incredible price with financing available to make it even more accessible. Many traditional mattresses came at a very high price point. I've even invested in mattresses in the past at price points of $4,000 and $5,000, which is just what it took to have that incredible feel and that incredible luxury. And I'm happy to say that DreamCloud is nowhere near that price, not even half. They offer sizes all the way from a twin and twin XL up to King and California King. This is where buying through Mattress Review Source becomes even more important, because we are able to offer you an exclusive discount off of the price. All of our new first-time customers, we offer a complimentary vacation as well, and you can always hit that link in the description below to go to our site and learn all about that. But this is not a joke. This is not a drill. I wouldn't be telling you this if it wasn't true. DreamCloud starts for a twin at $799, and it goes all the way up to a King and California King, which are both $1,499. And at Mattress Review Source right now, we're offering $200 off all of those prices. So a twin starts at $599 and a King and California King at $1,299. And DreamCloud offers financing as low as 0% APR, making an already incredible price even more affordable and accessible, so that you can start getting the best sleep of your life now. With everything that I've shared with you today, it's really no surprise that Nectar and DreamCloud have completely changed the mattress industry. They've changed the way mattresses are made. They've changed the way mattresses are bought. They've changed the way that you can experience it for yourself at no risk. It's really just incredible what they have done. They also make a couple of different bed frames and foundations for it, which look great, feel great. They also come at an incredible price. You don't need a set of box springs with DreamCloud. All of the layers work together, and with a base or a foundation, that's all you need to start experiencing the best sleep of your life. Thank you guys so much for checking out this video. Make sure to hit that link in the description to head over to Mattress Review Source, where you can get your exclusive discount on DreamCloud Mattress, as well as a complimentary vacation from us. Make sure to hit that subscribe button as well, guys, because we're going to be doing reviews on lots of mattresses, as well as doing short videos to answer a lot of the questions that we get about these mattresses. So make sure to hit that subscribe button so that you don't miss anything, that you get all of your questions answered, and that you stay up to date on the latest info, news, and reviews. Thanks so much for checking out this video. This has been Tyler with Mattress Review Source. Hit that link in the description to get over to our site and get everything you need to know. Hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on anything. Thank you so much, and we'll see you in the next one.